Balance the beanbag on your head and get ready to march.
Come on and march along. Let's march along as we hum a little tune and sing a song. Pick up your feet and stand up tall. March along, don't let that beanbag fall.
Stop marching and hold your beanbag. You have balanced the beanbag on your head. Where else can you balance the beanbag? Let's see. Try balancing it on your shoulder. Stand very still. How about the other shoulder? Now try to balance it on one arm. Move it to someplace else on the same arm. Now place the beanbag on the back of your hand. Good! Now try the other hand. Put the beanbag on your head and get ready for the beanbag march!
Come on and march along. Let's march along as we hum a little tune and sing a song. Pick up your feet and stand up tall. March along, don't let that beanbag fall.
Stop marching and hold your beanbag. Stand on just one foot. Lift one knee and try to balance the beanbag on your knee. Now try the other knee. This time, bend forward and see if you can balance the beanbag on your back. Try the back of your neck. Last of all, try to balance the beanbag on your foot. Place your beanbag on one foot. Now lift your foot carefully off the ground a little. Good. Put the beanbag back on your head and get ready to march.
Come on and march along. Let's march along as we hum a little tune and sing a song. Pick up your feet and stand up tall.
Stop marching and hold your beanbag. Now you think of other places to balance your beanbag. How many places can you think of?